Hey, you too. Welcome to the Wink HVAC show. I couldn't sleep, guys, so I guess I'm going to make a video over here. Let's do some wiring stuff. How to wire a Honeywell Sound Bells. A while back, I did a video about Techco Sound Bells. So today, it's pretty much the same thing. Basically, let's go down for this. Only thing is, you're gonna have like a four wire. The Techco only got three terminal. The Honeywell got four wire, but it's easier. So let's break it down. Over here, we got in this corner over here. We already got a transformer going on, and the acoustic control. DMT over here. Okay, so now we need to get some thermostat over here, right? Yeah, we need to get some thermostat. Okay, so let's get some thermostat over here. Bam. Okay, let's get some thermostat over here. Okay, so we're gonna have, okay, let's have one. Thermostat there. Can I copy this and rotate it? No, I cannot copy this. So I'm gonna have to go get another one, put it over here. I'm trying to draw thermostat. Let's bring another one more thermostat. Let's see. I'm gonna do three thermostat. This house is gonna have a thermostat in the basement, and one thermostat in first floor, and one on the third floor. So okay, so we got a thermostat over here for the basement. This one's for the first floor, and this is for the second floor. Bam, done. Now we're gonna get some Honeywell control. Okay, we're gonna get some Honeywell sound valves control. So remember the last video that I did a few years back, we work with a Techco. This time we're gonna do a Honeywell. So Honeywell, I'm gonna set up the Honeywell on this side over here, and then we go from there. Okay, hopefully this will work out fine over here. Okay, so we got one. This is gonna be a square one over here. Yeah. One there.
Mira, Rory.
Yeah. One there. And one here. Okay, so I got three sound valves over here. Honeywell sound valve, three. Okay, so this valve over here, they're gonna have four wire coming out of there. Okay, so and let's see how I'm gonna do this over here. Four wires, so I'm trying to make a, gonna have two red. It's gonna be two red wire. I guess this is the color that we need to. It's gonna be two red wire over here. Okay, maybe now it worked now. Okay, so this is gonna be bam. Alright, so this one's going to have over here, like I said before, it's going to be two one red wire, so it's supposed to have two. Okay, two red wire, yeah. Okay, so all this thing, all this Honeywell Sun Belt, they're gonna have guys. And this one on the bottom too. Bear with me guys. So we want to wire this thing together. This is Sun Belt, Honeywell Sun Belt. Now, remember this control Honeywell Sun Belt, they're gonna have four wire, two red and two orange. So let's switch over here to orange now. Orange. 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 Okay, so what happened over here? Why this thing over here? Bear with me guys over here. Christine again. Okay, so let's try it again. Okay, bam. All right, guys, so this is a typical Honeywell sump valve. They come with two yellow wires, and two red. Okay, so now in this side over here, we got the transformer over here, R in common, and this is the boiler control, TNT. Okay, so the first thing we gotta do is we're gonna put all the red. We're gonna get all this red together. How are we gonna add the red? So it doesn't, I don't want to be to do like a spaghetti this thing over here. So anyway, the red, all this red has got to go together. Okay, so I guess bam. Maybe if I could move this thing. Let me see if I could move this thing around a little bit. I'm not gonna be able to move this thermostat. It's okay. Okay, so all right, so this is, okay, we got all that we need. We need a transformer. We got a transformer over here. We got the aquastat control, the boiler. This is the boiler over here. This is the boiler. This is a basement. Let's call it 1, 2, and 3 song. Okay, let's call this one 1. Let's see. Or let's call it B. Yeah, let's call it let's call this one some A. Let's call this one some B. call this one. Let's see. Okay, so we got A could be the basement, B could be the first floor, and C could be the second floor. Okay, so we got a wire. The first thing we're gonna do is we gotta wire all the red together. So when you were a technician on the job and tell you, okay, do all the red first. You work with somebody and they tell you, okay, wire all the red. So what they mean by that is, let's say you work in the job and is do this. And we're gonna wire right now all the red. So I need to go back to home. Okay, so yeah, we're gonna wire all the red. All the red together. It's a little bit longer over here. Go back over here. Okay, so all the red together. So we're gonna tighten all this red together. All right, so yeah. We got that right tied in, and then we're gonna have this one tied in too. Let me clean it up a little bit over here with the razor. I'm doing, I cleaned it up a little bit so it doesn't look that bad. Okay. So we got all this wire, all the sun belt, all the red together. All right, so remember the red is gonna go over here. I'm gonna go back to red. I'm gonna bring red. I don't like that. I gotta fix that. T over here. Found. Gringo. Okay, I'm going to hit found. Okay, so we're going to have now from here, hold shift. T. Okay, so this is how it's gonna work, guys. So far, you know where you guys follow me so far. Okay, the red there, the end is called the end switch. They're gonna tell when any of these switch close. They're gonna tell the boiler to go on. Okay. This is the end switch. They're gonna close the circuit, and then they're gonna close over here. Basically, what they do, they contact, they close over here the switch, they close, and then make this thing to close over here TNT, make the boiler to go on. Okay, we gotta wire this thing together. Over here. So let's connect everything together over here. Running over here. Bam. And then this from the other one too. Over here too. Bam. So we got pretty much straight for there. So I'm running the wire to that control there. I'm pointing with my fingers, and you guys don't see me that doing that. So I haven't done that in a while, so I gotta get used to do this thing already now. Okay, so let's connect this wire together. All right, so we did all the red, so the song valves, Honeywell song valve, that's the way they are. They got two red, all the red are connector, okay? A should be the basement, B should be the first floor, and C should be the second floor. Okay, so now what we gotta do, we gotta give it to the A, we gotta give it a thermostat. So let's go over here. We're gonna name those thermostat A, B, and C. Okay?
Oh, where?
A, B, and C. Okay, so let's start. I couldn't sleep and then start making this video. Now I'm falling asleep again. Okay, so come up here. Let's give it 8. Okay, boom. give it this one a B. Give it this one a C. What it say? A, B, C. Okay, so here you go, guys. We're gonna wire the thermostat now. We already did. We're in the boiler room, right? We're in the boiler room. We're piping this thing together. Now we got this new boiler. I got three song bells. We gotta heat the apartment. Now, guys, this is just the electrical. All the low voltage wire. What we're doing now here, working with low voltage wire, 24 volt, which is the transformer over here in this corner, okay? And the hydronic 16 pretty much is everything is low voltage wire. So this is this thermostat in the basement. A, when they want heat, they're gonna tell this thing to go on, and they're gonna heat up the basement. Will be in the first floor, temperature drop, and they're gonna raise the thermostat, and this thing is gonna open, and then it's gonna send heat to the first floor, and like that. Okay, this is a schematic, just wiring, a low voltage wire. Okay, now, let's wire the thermostat, okay? We used the red for this because they are red. The wire are red. What should I use? Because then it's gonna be look all red. And basically it's red too. I'm gonna leave it red, guys. I'm gonna leave it red. So. Leave it red. I'm gonna leave it red because I'll leave it red because that's the way it's gonna be. Okay, so let's start. Down. Left this thing, okay, right there. Boom. Pretty much straight, yeah, pretty much straight. Okay, so what we're doing now with the transformer, 24 volt transformer, we're gonna feed with a 24 volt transformer. You could put up to 4 or 5 song bells on it. It would work. Anything over that, you're pushing the transformer too much. So every time if you have the thermostat, you will have to get another transformer for the other 4. Okay, so we got to power all this. We got to power all this transformer. So come over here. Power this. And power this too. Okay, now we power all the thermostat. First basement. First floor and the second floor. Oh, the thermostat, they got power. Okay. Now, we need to bring that power, send it to to each thermostat. Okay, so hopefully you guys follow me what I'm trying to do here. So bam, bam. Okay, so let's wire the sun valve to the thermostat. Okay, so. Here, all the way over here, bam. Okay, we wire from the basement, which is A, zone A. That's the basement thing. You pretty much done over here, guys, really. Okay, so I'm gonna show you how this thing is gonna work. Okay, let's wire the B. Let's wire B over here. Okay, first floor, it's all wired up. Okay, we got one more. We got one more over here, which is third floor. So we're gonna do it now. All right, so we got, C connected to C. We got B, we got the, let's start with the basement. Basement is already wired to a thermostat, ready to go. And first floor is already wired to a thermostat. And third floor is wired to a thermostat. Okay. So what we got? We got one left wire to do over here. Okay. So for that, I'm gonna use I cannot use what to be white, but since I would not be able to see it, or you guys not be able to see it if I put white, because my background is white. So remember this, I'm gonna use blue, but it's supposed to be white. Okay, and I cannot use white because you're not gonna see it because my background is white. So let's go with the blue. I'm hoping you guys blue. Blue. So okay, so I'm gonna bring blue out of here. Okay, so now we got green, blue, blue up to here. is coming over here downtown. Bring this thing down over here. Bam, right there. Okay, so we gotta get another one, right? We gotta get this one too. Over here. We gotta get this one over here too. Bam. Okay. And got one more to do over here. Hold it. Pasó. All right, so we got that connected to there. Okay, so this is the coming over here, and we're gonna have to. I wonder if I could do this different way so you guys don't get confused. I'm connecting all this wire over here to come in over here, but they could come over here. Or you could connect all this blue together first, and then just one wire to here. All right, so now one more. We gotta add comment to this thing over here, so let's see, this is what's gonna happen over here. Bam. And that's it. That's it, guys. Everything is wired. Okay. That's how you wire a hydronic system using Honeywell sound valve. Okay, over here you could put this blue one over here all over here together, and together the blue one all together, and just run one wire to here, and at the same time you gotta have one to here to come in. Got to be connected to TNT over here. All right, so that's how it goes. So I hope you guys enjoyed this long video, but I want to take my time, so this guy coming up in the film, all my apprentices. Love you guys for watching all my videos, subscribing, thumbs up. And this is might help you out a little bit. If it help one person, it's worth for me. It works all the time, it works for me. Just help one person up there, one apprentice, helping them understand going to school. Sometimes the school, they just go by book, and they go so fast with this stuff. Some people, you know, they could catch up, or other people kind of slow in the end and need more time to understand how it works. One time you get basically how it worked, and it will be like a piece of cake for you guys, you know. So, but in real life, when you walk into a job, you'll see so many wires everywhere, it will be a mess. But basically the concept, here is the concept. That's how it worked. You could take the whole thing apart and redo the whole thing, and then sometimes that's what I do. I go, this place is so messy, so what I do, I cut everything out and rewire the whole thing again, you know. Okay, so this is it, guys. I hope you enjoyed the video. Remember, subscribe, thumbs up, follow me on Facebook, YouTube, Instagram, everywhere. And thank you again. This one, I don't know what I'm going to do with this video, if I'm going to send it to YouTube or my Patreon, but remember, check me out, patreon.com, winghback, patreon.com. All right, guys, later, have a good day. I'm going to bed late at night.